control. Now we need to find the satellite control system. Mantis warned me this might happen. Slade and his minions broke the connection between the satellite control and the satellite itself. I need to get to the satellite and re-establish the connection manually. And I'll need to do that on the fourth floor of this facility. Gas mask. This gas mask could prevent me from inhaling toxic fumes. A bad habit, I know. This type of silicone makes an incredibly hard shell, almost impenetrable. If I can find a way to disperse it, it could be useful. This mech battery could be useful, but it needs to be recharged. I bet there's a recharging station nearby. This mech battery needs to be recharged. Nice little plasma cutter. This baby could cut through almost anything. This appears to be a plasma torch gun. It's a silicone spray gun. Now, I've used these before to create a blast-proof shell. It's a spray gun, but it's not loaded.
Hey, it worked!
This spray gun is loaded with silicone. This station is monitoring a mech. It looks like it's in some sort of beehive. This station is monitoring a mech. It looks like it's in some sort of beehive. can't get to the mech battery recharge station with this proximity bomb in the way. I need a way to neutralize it. Oh, it's a charging station for mech batteries. This station charges mech batteries, but I'll need a plasma container for it to work. This card reader's destroyed. Well, this plasma torch is busted. I'll need to find another one. This full plasma container could come in handy. That's a canister of plasma. Great for recharging batteries. This needs a full plasma container in order to recharge the battery. That's a canister of plasma. That could do it. This mech battery is fully charged.